Hello student, welcome to Vastek channel. This is Vasant Naik from Canara Engineering College. Today we will study one of the important concept of gate, that is University of NAND gate and NOR gate. We know NAND gate and NOR gate is one of the universal gate. What do you mean by universal gate? So universal gate is the one, by using that gate we can implement the basic function such as NOT function, AND function and OR function. First we will see universality of a NAND gate. Universality of a NAND gate. So NAND gate can be used to implement all these functions, that is NAND gate can be used to implement inverter function, AND function and OR function. How you can implement this in which way you can implement that we will see now. So we know a inverter or NOT gate is the one for which when you give a input you will get the complement of the output. For example, if you give the input A, you will get a complement of A, that is A bar. So NAND gate, you can suppose if I take a NAND gate, it has got two inputs. I will club the both inputs of the NAND gate and treat that in as a single input. When I give here A, I will get a complement of that one, that is called as A bar. Now this is nothing but equivalent to our NOT gate. Similarly, how we can implement AND gate? So if you take NAND gate, two inputs of the NAND gates are A and B. Output of the NAND gate is AB bar. But what is the output of the AND gate when you give A and B? That is nothing but AB. In order to get AB, I will connect one more NAND gate in the NOT form. So we have already seen here NOT form. So you will get the output AB. The third one is OR gate implementation. So in order to implement OR gate, I need three NAND gates. So in that two NAND gates, I will club the inputs. For example, for the first NAND gate, I will club the both inputs and I will call that input as A, and for the second NAND gate, I will club the input and I will call that input as B. Now what is the output of first NAND gate? That is A bar, and output of the second NAND gate is B bar. Now we know A bar and B bar. Now if you see here, this looks like a bubbled AND gate. This portion of the diagram looks like bubbled AND gate. We know according to De Morgan's theorem, bubbled AND gate is equal to NOR gate. So bubbled AND gate is equal to NOR gate. Bubbled AND gate is equal to NOR gate, and we have one more in a bubble here. Both bubble will get negated, cancelled. So you will get output that is equivalent to OR gate. Now in this diagram we will see how to implement basic functions by using a NOR gate. So we know NOR gate has got two input. I will club the both inputs of NOR gate and treat that as a single input. And when you give the single input, the output of this one NOR gate is A bar. If you give input A, output is equal to A bar. That means we have implemented the function, NOT function. Similarly, if you connect two NOR gates in a series, you will get output equivalent to OR gate. In order to get AND gate from this one NOR gate, I need three NOR gates here. Two NOR gates I will connect in this fashion. For one NOR gate, I will club the both inputs and the input I will treat it as A. For the second NOR gate, I will treat the input as B. Output of this NOR gate is equal to A bar and B bar. A bar and B bar. Now when you see this one, this section of the circuit, it looks like a bubbled OR gate. Bubbled OR gate is nothing but a NAND gate. And we have one more bubble outside here. So, both bubble will get negated and you will get the output is equal to AND gate. So, we can say in this way we can implement an inverter OR and AND function of this one AND function by using NOR gate.